education service industry, and it's a good example of a service rather than a production as in goods. These are services we sell. But we gain enormously from their presence as well. I would regret enormously if we saw the numbers reduce, although I do observe China has many, many and expanding numbers of outstanding educational institutions. And that wasn't the case 20 years ago, when many students were coming aboard to do further their studies. But to the point, the cross-pollination of our cultural understanding and our economic exploration of the future assists everybody. It breaks down barriers. I think it helps de-risk a number of the things that we're seeing right now. I've just got one other thing to add around the word of loss of jobs. If you look at the children who are being produced out of the education system today, I think we have to help them with the language. And China is leading by educating such a large proportion of your population, and the statistics are outstanding. But we need to be educating them for change, not for the status quo. Because the work they do will evolve. The roles they take will change. And so I think the young people and even the established workers, rather than